Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today, we're up here in Lewistown, Montana. We're going to take this load of pickup trucks. We're going to take it down to Gillette, Wyoming, to the BNSF. It's 15,000 pounds. We've got $23,000 on the payout. That's $58 per mile. It's 389 miles, a little over 7 hours, what it says to get there. So, let's get started, shall we? I already got the trailer hooked up and everything. We're just ready to get out of here now. Just to get out of here. Should be a good little run.
Turn right. Turn left.
One should be coming up here within the hour. Let's see, 389 miles. We're at about a third of a tank of fuel left. I'll be pushing it off damn
Keep
close.
right
I should
and
stop
then
and get some
continue
fuel.
straight on. Go straight on.
I think I will stop and pick up some fuel. I mean, we can make it on what we got, but it's gonna be like really
Keep
close.
right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Looks like there's a fuel station up here anyway.
Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then continue straight on. Go straight on. Keep right and then continue straight on.
Say it again, lady. Say it again.
Go straight on.
Thank you very much. That's just what I needed. I know I'm supposed to turn.
Go straight on.
That doesn't look like too bad a place to get in and out of. 404 gallon, that ain't too bad. Alright, we're ready to roll now. Got a full tank.
Finding a new route.
You do that, ladies.
Turn left.
And the mirror's in the way and you can't see shit.
Go straight on.
It's been a while since I drove up through this way. What are you doing up there, SpongeBob? You still hanging in there? Still hanging in there? Still hanging in there?
Get ready to turn right.
Looks clear to me. How's you guys doing out there? I've been doing not bad. Not too bad. Friday and we're playing American Truck Simulator, so there we go. Boat 2024.
go straight on.
Stupid jackass.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I think we should start trying to make our way up into Alaska.
Turn right.
Haven't been to Alaska in a while. It's a long old drive up there now, about 3 hours. Real life.
Keep left.
Always take the ferry up there to Alaska. I just don't like doing that for some reason. I'd rather drive up there. We're getting 5.9 miles to gallon.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Look at the Billings.
Go straight on.
Flight simulator. We'll have to get over another lane. Thank you.
straight on. Keep left, and then turn left.
We'll be in the outside lane. Always turn in the outside lane. Otherwise, there'll be cars trying to pass you in the blind side. Be in this lane up here.
Go straight on.
Could take a left here and dodge the scale. Comes the train.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Right, I'm getting here on this interstate. We can make some time up. Watch out for the cops.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Yeah, we're running 80. That car must be doing 85. That train again. Joseph S. 6 grand. Look, ain't that heavy? 15,000 pounds. I did download a Peterbilt car hauling truck as a rack on the Uber cab. Don't know if I added it in game or not. I'm too long. Hell, the speed limit 75 by the ladder is still 70. I wonder how those things work. Is it just random? 82 miles. I don't know if we're gonna make the exit or not. Should have exit coming up when they get into the lane, but I wanna pass these trucks first. Brakes.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Keep right, keep right.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Motel 6.
Straight on.
see, not this light, but the next one.
Go straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left.
Get ready to turn left. Turn right.
Turn left. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
To the yard, rail yard. There we go. Miles, 7 hours, 35 minutes, 66.1 gallons of fuel, $23,213 earned. Oh, we almost got level 24. All right, keep 1 second, and we'll do another load. Well, we clicked the wrong button. I don't think we're going to have any loads coming out of here. Yeah, we got one going to Cheyenne, one going to Miles City, Montana. I don't really want to do a big load. I think we'll just do transformers. Good, that's 216 miles.
Let's do this.
And it picks up right here where we're at. Oh, there's the trailer. Let's see, where the hell is this trailer at?
Drive safe.
We're locked, loaded, ready to roll. It made it, barely, but it did. At 216 miles, 4.5 hours.
Turn right.
And we're off.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Let's just say, well, 40,000.
40,000.
Turn left.
The fuck? Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just trying to drive here.
To go smack a dog upside the head.
Go straight on.
Plenty of fuel. Hurt. Oh, we need 10 grand. We could buy us a new truck and hire a driver. About 15.
Go straight on.
Damn, the van slammed on the brakes. Well, that thing came off the ground. It says we'll be there by 6 p.m. On. Let's see.
Go straight on. Go straight on.
The hell did I say? DKNY jeans. What the hell is that sticking out of the corner of the trailer back there? Is that the flag? Yeah, I think it's a flag. Yeah, there's one on the other side too. They used to have a bunch of those little pamphlet things and stuff like at the welcome centers. I don't know what happened to all of them though. Dude looked like he didn't have a clue what the hell's going on.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
86 miles. Almost got 14,000 miles in this truck. Man, been through there a lot. I think we're just gonna hang out in this lane. There ain't no trying to pass them all. We'll be exiting up here pretty soon. Keep right, exit right.
Exit right. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Get over in this lane now, because we'll have to be in this lane to turn up here. I think. Let's double turn. Welcome to Cheyenne.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Man, what the hell's going on over there at that truck? leaning.
Straight on.
The cowboy.
Pretty cool, they got the little bell that goes off every hour.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Keep left, turn left. Hurt.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Nice looking little neighborhood. That picks the road.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
What the hell are they going to do with all these... I forgot what they're called. Transformers. Here at the Chevron. we go. Another load delivered. Miles, 4 hours, 25 minutes, 43.3 gallons of fuel, $11,761, about 435 XP, and we hit level 24. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.